it's Kaylee, and today we'll be showing you how to make, I will be showing you how to make this super cute cartoon hummingbird. But before we begin, I would like to thank all of our friends at Art for Kids Hub. They have awesome videos on how to make a bunch of really cute stuff. Like, they were the ones who taught me how to make this and inspired me to make this video. So you should go check them out. I'll leave them in the link below. But let's get started. I am going to be using a dry erase marker, but you could use a Sharpie or whatever you want. But if you are going to use a Sharpie, you'll want to have two pieces of paper so it doesn't bleed through to your work surface. We're going to begin by taking our marker and making its beak. And its beak is just a little V shape. Like that. After you've done that step, we're going to make a smaller V shape on top like that. Then we're just going to color the whole thing in. Now we're going to make its eye. And its eye is just a big circle right next to its beak. Then we're going to draw a smaller circle inside of that for its white. And then we're just going to color the rest in and leave the little circle white. Now we're going to make its forehead. And its forehead is just a curved line that goes over there like that. Then we're going to make its feathers on top, and that's just going to be a curved line up. Then we are going to go down to the bottom of the beak over here, go around like that, like a U shape, and meet up with the top. And there's its head. And you can make the beak pointier or any modifications that you want to. But it's how I'm going to have mine. And then we're going to make its body. And its body is just a U shape, like that. I actually made mine a little big, so next time I will make it smaller. Then you're going to go right over here for its back, and we're just going to do a rainbow line that goes down, and don't connect it, and it's just going to go past, like that. And that's going to be its body, and that's the starting of its tail. Then we are going to take our marker and go out like that, just to the edge. Then we're going to spread it out. Sorry about the creaky door. And spread it out on each side like that. And that's going to be its tail. Okay, and then we will connect it with a U line, or U shape. Like an upside down rainbow line, like that. Then we're going to make its wings. And its wings are just going to be two diagonal lines like that, connected with a U shape. And then we're going to do another diagonal line on the bottom, but don't make it as high as the first line. And connect it to the first wing with a die with a U shape. Now we're going to make its feet, and its feet are just two little tiny U shapes. One U shape right there, and because we want to make it look freaky, we're going to do it on the same side, except it's going to connect to the body, like that. Now we're done with the hummingbird, we're just going to add a few details. So we're going to start right here, where the body meets. And we're going to make a U shape underneath the eye and then back right there, where the body meets head again. That's going to be its little cheek. And for its body, like its belly, we start right where the neck meets, the body meets the head. And we're just going to make a rainbow line that meets where the body meets the tail, like that. And then we are going to make its tail feather, and that's just going to be two lines like that. One line. You can do as many lines as you want. Another thing you can do is add eyelashes or any personal modifications you want, but this is how I'm going to have mine. Then we're going to make its flower. I'm going to make a trumpet vine because they attract hummingbirds. I'll show you how to make that. It's just going to be a U shape like this. And you can make it in your butterfly's mouth or not. I'm going to keep it out, your hummingbird's mouth. And then you're just going to do puffy cloud lines. Actually, I think it would attach it like that. And see how it's in his mouth? Or her. And then we're going to take our marker and just do a smiley and a frowny like that. Then we're just going to do two balls on the end. And that's your flower. But we need a vine, so we're just going to make an S shape. And you'll see how mine will have enough room for another S shape. Actually, it might. But if it doesn't, you can just go off the page like you would, and then go back on the page. And this is our hummingbird. I am going to use for my colors a tealish green, a pink, and an orange. I'm going to pause the video and color it, and then when I'm done, we'll be back. Okay, this is my colored hummingbird. The camera's pretty bad, so you can't really see it. But I made the body and the head green, tealish green. It's the neck pink. It's belly white. I colored his wings a light pink. And I did the flower in orange. It's usually red, but I did it in orange. Just use the same tealy green for that stem. So this is the completing hummingbird. I hope you liked it. Like and comment the video down below. And we will see you next time. Bye.